What's going on, YouTube? Chris here. I want to bring you all an update today of Litecoin. Right now, we're sitting at $267. We're up about 9%. What we did, we hit our second target here. So if you go back to Saturday and you look at the last Litecoin video that I did, we were mapping out these target areas. And this was our second one here, and that was at $271. So we have hit that today. What we need now is a daily candle close up above that area. Okay, so we're going to have to watch this candle today and see where we actually end up closing. If we have a massive amount of wick and just a tiny little body, that's not a good thing for us, right? But so far, this is a really nice looking candle, and I believe we're already on average volume for the day, and we still have a lot of day left to go. So if we bounce into our volume here, you can see we're at 333.60K, and our average volume is roughly at 338. So we're almost there right now already. So we are getting some pretty heavy volume coming into Litecoin. And I'm also going to show you a website that it's pretty interesting. It's called it's basically cryptocurrency prices, but what it does, it's a coin checkup. And we're going to take a look into Litecoin. I want to show you some potential projections that they have for Litecoin in terms of price. Okay, guys, so this is going to be pretty interesting. Also, thank you for the last Litecoin video. We almost hit 500 likes, so I want to see if we can do it in this video. See if we can get 500 likes if you think Litecoin should be a top 5 coin. That's what I want to see down low. And also leave a comment, guys. I really appreciate all the help. So right now we're looking at the RSI. It's at 67. We still have plenty of room. Typically, before we have a decent sell-off, we're typically between like 77 and up to around 90, right in that range. And us being at 67, that shows, you know, if we can get a nice daily candle close on volume, we may have a nice clean shot up to $307. What I want to look at next, if we get into the technicals for Litecoin on the 1 day time frame, take a look here, guys. We have a 0 sell, a 10 neutral, and a 16 buy oscillator, 0 sell, 9 neutral, and a 2 buy. Moving average is 0 sell, 1 neutral, and a 14 buy. You know, guys, this is why we talk about, like on the last video, be prepared, because Litecoin moves so fast, you have to be ready for these moves. That's the main thing. Right now, we're up above our 20 EMA, we're up above our 50, up above our 100, up above our 200, looking pretty good here, getting a really nice move. So if we zoom out and we take a look, 377 is going to be our previous all-time high, right up in this range here. So you can see we're getting close, guys. It's a serious breakout here, and if it can continue to come on big swelling volume, that's what we're going to need. And eventually, if we can get up above that 377, we'll call it 420 on the wick, it's going to be blue sky breakouts, price discovery. And up above that, that's when things can get really exciting. Okay, so we still have some more room. If you see, we bounce out here. The RSI, about 87 is the range, maybe even up to 90. And when you see that, typically we're going to get some type of retracement of 25 to 40%. That's just how the game works. So if you want to play those swings, but in terms of being a longer term investor, this is where, not financial advice, you just want to keep letting it ride, because the trend is still up. In the macro sense, you're looking at the macro trend. That's what's most important. You know, guys, I don't want to confuse people on this channel. There's a ton of channels, I'm sure, that, you know, get into even a ton more than what I'm getting into and have lines all over the place and everything. But what I want to do is simplify this and really look at the price action, look at chart patterns, the RSI, what type of candlestick pattern formation we're having at resistance, on what type of volume. That's the type of stuff that I believe is most important, not lines all over the place. And that's just my opinion on things. I think many times people overcomplicate it with tons of different, you know, indicators. So what I wanted to get into next, we're going to take a look at Litecoin, and this is going to be coincheckup.com. And there's a couple things I want to show you here that's pretty interesting. So you can see for the day, it's saying 6.88, we're up. The market cap is 17.84 billion, so that's really good. Look at the volume for 24 hours, 12.98 billion. Overall circulating supply, 66.75 million. Then you can see an algo score. But what I wanted to point out to you here, first we'll just look at this, and you can see where we're at now, basically on a line graph. So we've had a massive rounded bottom here. But the main thing that I wanted to point out to you here, take a look at predictions, and you can kind of go down through this, and you can see M1 money, M2 money. And what this projects is that Litecoin in the future could potentially go to around $3,700. And this is just rough. I mean, I'll just show you another example here. And that's talking about how much money's flowing into it. So like Ethereum, they're showing on an M2. And I think it's pretty interesting. Check it out yourself, guys. It's called coincheckup.com. So they say like Ethereum, 32,000. If we get that M2 money into the crypto market, we'll do another one. Let's take a look here. guys, I know a lot of people like Link, and this just kind of shows you that absolute longer term M2 money 488, and you can just go through your coins and kind of check them out, you know. And I think this is pretty interesting, and this will just go through, I mean, for Bitcoin this is pretty cool to do as well, to see where this, they actually project this out to be $894,000. So, you know, guys, this is interesting stuff, and this is what I like to look at when I'm checking out coins such as Litecoin. You know, you just got to go through and you have to look at these levels, and you don't want to overcomplicate things. Let price action be the king of the chart. I think that's where you're going to win the most. So if you get something from this video, guys, don't forget to like, subscribe, hit that notification bell. You ever want to help us out, we got descriptions or addresses in the description box. It's always appreciated. God bless you all. Take care.